All right, guys, we're going to be playing some Street Fighter 3 here on the Owl Nimbus Gaming channel. But when we play Street Fighter 3, we're going to put the difficulty all the way up. And let's see what's going to happen. I don't know what's going to happen, but Gil, you're going down. So we're going to go with Hugo and hope things work out. I have no idea how this is going to go. All right, hopefully I don't die on this playthrough. Bam! Bam! Oh, get out of here. Yeah, get out of here. Boom, that's what happens when you mess with the heavyweight. All right, Ifuki, you're going down. Bam, with the clothesline. Oh, no. Oh. Bam! Oh no! I'm trying to grab her, but I can't grab her! Damn it! Gotta stay on her. Oh, how did that not get her?
Oh, how did that not get her?
Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, barely got her, dude. It's only the second fight and it's already getting hard. All right, Dudley, you're next. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Gotcha. Oh no. Oh, what? How did he get me twice? Oh, how did he counter that? Come on, grab him, damn it. Whew, that was getting pretty close. All right, damn car, let's do this. I'm gonna clothesline you to death. Stupid. Didn't come with any airbags, no insurance. You take premium fuel. Let's go with Yoon because he's like really hard. Oh! Get out of here. Oh no. Woo, that was lucky. I didn't even think I would even get him. Oh. Oh. Oh, that was so lucky. I didn't think I would get the grab on Wake Up. You know what? Let's go with a bad matchup. Let's go with Ken, because he's hella hard. Oh! And he's got the anti-air too, so I gotta worry about that. Ah, oh, Ken, get out of here. Ah, Ken, get out of here. Oh my god, that was so close. Oh my god, get out of here. Oh my god, I didn't think I would get that. later, Ken. Left in the dust. All right, next we're gonna go with, let's go with Alex, just cause he likes to, I'm gonna chest bump him, and now it's on. Gotta get him. Oh my God. Still in this fight. Oh no. That was lucky. Oh, that was lucky. Oh my God, I didn't think I would get that either. I am just on fire. Come on. Oh no. No. Get out of here. Oh, I'm terrible at the parries. I am so bad at this. All right, hurry up. Just go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh. Now it's getting hard. I can't get it. Oh, damn. All right, Ryu, he have to die on this one. Whew. Oh, how, man, how? Oh, got him. Oh my God, that was lucky. I didn't think I would get that, but I did. Luckily, I'm too good at wrestling. Yeah. All right, here we go. The moment of truth. Here's what we're all came to see. The main event, Hugo versus Gil. Gil, you're going down.
The mark of my dignity shall scar thy DNA. Are you ready? Go!
Oh! Oh, how did he get me? Oh, I missed it. Oh. 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 Oh my God. Oh, he's not dead. Oh, damn it. Oh. Oh. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, I was hoping to get a perfect on him. It's about damn time. Oh, he countered me. Oh, I can't grab him from that range. Oh. Oh no, he's still got the super yet. Oh no. Get him. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh, how? Ooh. Oh, get out of here. Oh, that stupid super, man. Ooh, that was close, man. That was really close. Finally, it's about damn time. Die, Gil. Die. It's about damn time where Hugo reigns supreme. All right, guys, I'm Owl Nimbus. That was a run through of Street Fighter Third Strike with Hugo on the hardest difficulty. That was really hard. And feel free to like, subscribe if you like this kind of stuff. I'll see you guys around later.